Them that I've waited a long time for my debut, and I'm just grateful for the coach for giving me this chance and everyone that helped me. And I just thought, you know what, I'm out here, don't be afraid of anything, just play my natural game.
For Jody Morris and for Joe Edwards, because they're the ones who know him really well and work with him, and they're the ones, and when we spoke in the last couple of days, we've actually had a little issue lately, Reese is injured, we're like, let's trust in this boy, and you know, so we all trusted in him in the end, so it's a team effort on that one, but the boy himself, how confident, you know, that was my question to Jody, are you sure he can handle this moment in this game, which is a tough moment? And Jody was like, yeah, of course he can, no problem, he's that kind of lad, and he'll make something happen, and he did, he nearly put Tammy through, if Tammy gets his shot away quicker. Did a couple of bits defensively for us, always wanted the ball, was near me here, everything I was shouting at him was doing, which I suppose that happens to younger players sometimes. Delighted for him, absolutely delighted for him. He helped change the game.